Sir. Not a problem, man.
Sir.
I'll tell you what, if you can lay on top of this trunk right here, I can start pushing you right up that hill.
Huh? He's awake, but he's out of it. He can't get up or nothing. Yeah, he's breathing, but it's hard.
Ready? All right. Here we go. Come on up.
A man stopped and helped us and gave him some water, but he's still not
there. You got it. Come on. Lay down on this thing.
I mean, he's alert, but he acts like he's going to pass out. He hit the ground already. Yeah, he's going out on me. He's going out on me. Hey. No, he hasn't. Hey, can you talk to me? Can you hear me?
Woody.
Yes.
Come on.
Yes. Okay. He said you need to sit up if you can't breathe. Okay. Okay.
You got any extra water? Keep on the trim. Appreciate it, man.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
Keep it going on. We'll start pushing up the hill. Not a problem at all. We're going right up this hill, man. You'll be okay. Right behind me, man.
Baby, Paul, he keeps going out on me and stopped, like he's not breathing. Okay. Give me that bottle. He's saying he needs water, but he's about to pass back out on me.
He's on your bean stings. Just tobacco.
Man, I got them all over.
He's talking, but he's coming and going. Keep him.
I know if it was nasty, man. It's just tobacco. It'd help with the bee stings.
Okay. Okay.
Doing good, man.
Hold my head up. Okay. As high as you can.
I'm gonna pedal this way. Slowly, if you just wanna keep his head elevated. Here you go, Frankie. Here we go slowly. Here, Frankie, keep a little bit of water on that wet t-shirt for him. Help cool him down. Okay, I hear him. Here we go, buddy.
He can't breathe. He said his throat's swelling up. He's having trouble breathing.
You want to sit up?
I cannot sit up, man.
Okay, that's no problem.
I can't breathe at all. I want to sit up.
Okay.
It's just
a little. Just don't try to talk right now, okay? Just focus on your breathing.
What?
No, sir. He's never been stung like this before. Like I said, we were walking, and next thing you know, we went through a spot, and it had I mean, they're all over his head. They got him in his eyes, his arms. I mean, it's. We can hear the rest. He's crying.
No problem, man. Just keep conscious with me, okay? You want to drink it?
15 minutes. All right.
There you go. A little bit of time.
I don't suck it down. Good. If you ever drink. Okay.
There you go.
He said don't drink nothing else right now if you throw it.
I can't help it, okay?
And we, a man stopped and he's helping us. We rubbed tobacco on his stings and stuff like that, but. You okay?
My phone down.
Send your nose out your mouth.
Yeah, right there.
Your nose out your mouth.
Christine and Mom was trying
not
to come.
Not a problem at all.
Christine and Mom was trying to come.
I got you, man. I got you. I hear him coming over a manhole right now.
That's fine, yes, sir. I'm just trying to keep, make sure he keeps breathing and stuff.
We got any cold water.
That's it, baby.
We're out of water. There you go. That's perfect. It wakes me up right there.
You're doing good, man.
I'm sorry, bro.
Just don't fall asleep, right?
Water.
There you go, buddy. Good man. Here they come.
All right, they're here now. Yeah, they're right here.
Need an EpiPen?
They're here.
You got one?
All right.
Here.
How's his airway doing?
He's okay. It's a little swollen, though. He's taking down water still, and he's conscious. He's in and out a little bit. There you go, buddy. You're all right.
How we doing, boss?
You good?
Can you hear me?
I can't even see that. You good?
Okay. Did you hit your head at all? Okay. You having trouble breathing? Hey, can one of y'all open up and get that pulse ox for me? If y'all want to hold him, I can get that.
I got it.
It's
going to
be in that one right there.
I'm going to tell EMS.
Which compartment? Keep going. It's underneath the stethoscope.
You're looking, man. Just stay awake.
The next one. There you go, right there.
Stay awake.
Tell you what, why don't you switch with me? Oh, you got the whole thing. That's right.
EMS unit. Our
just keep an eye on him so
he
doesn't fall for his head. Go ahead.
Where with the patient now?
Do you have any medical history? Do y'all know him?
Does anyone? I
have no idea who he is.
Okay, does he have any medical problems?
Not that we know of.
Okay. Cancer, diabetes, heart problems.
Baby.
Appreciate you, buddy.
Thank you so much.
It'll be okay.
Here they come.
Hey, can you hear me? Paul, can you hear me? Hey.
Paul, stay conscious, man. Stay conscious.
He's not saying that. He's
Hey.
Stay conscious, come on.
Hey.
We're gonna poke away with some epi gun. We're starting to get some more medicine, okay?
Not
right behind you, buddy. Besides the bees and the allergies that you're wearing.
I'll meet you to take on a penicillin.
Penicillin.
He ordered the penicillin.
Yes, ma'am. Any other medical problems?
I got it.
You want the shoulder or another arch muscle?
Oh, I'm sorry, what is that?
You want the shoulder? The
shoulder or muscle? There we go.
No problem. There we go.
No, that's all right. You're all right. Breathe.
Hello.
No, we
don't
have that.
Okay.
There you go, buddy.
Yeah,
there you
is
go.
That, is that comfortable on
where you can stand?
They're about to.
I think we're going to
get
them off.
There you go.
Oh, yeah, you're going to feel better in a second.
Okay.
You good, man. Stay where you're at. All right, man, go for a little pit.
Is there a towel over there? Can you throw me that tarp or something?
Stay with it, Frankie. You good, man. Come on, stay with it. There you go, buddy. Come on.
Fix that, buddy. 1, 2, 3.
Deep breath. Hopefully this is going to loosen it up some.
They got
to
try to clear it up there. Perfect. Okay.
Bring it to 50.
Perfect.
Is there any way we can go to Raleigh Duke?
In front of that 10-minute bag, there's a stethoscope pass in the front of that one. Please.
Absolutely. Just tighten up our cake, all right? There we go.
Raleigh engine 19, seeker, at 5959 Triangle Town Boulevard, at Middle Pointer Drive and Target Circle on channel TAC 19.
Deep breath, deep breath. It's just oxygen, just oxygen.
Where else were you stung at? Is it on your back, your arm?
No way.
Your back, your
leg. I was hitting them on the arm. They were on his head.
Yep.
I'm going to get this tape down.
Do you think?
No punch.
Are you going to step over that box?
I don't know, man.
surgery. What is your IV needle? Your IV needle.
Just over here on this ground.
Thank you, sir.